Oh crap, who am I? Oh, Eagle from the Gaming Squad here. I'm back with another ranked draft champions. And yeah, so if you weren't here before, I'll show you my lineup. I really didn't draft any offense. I regret it a lot, but this is ranked and I can't go back and I can't just delete because it costs tickets, and so I just gotta do it. So my offense, I got Andrew Luck, Michael Goodwin, Wilson, Fuller, and I have Vernon Davis at my tight end, which I picked him. I didn't pick any wide receivers. I didn't pick my running back to get my fullback. I picked my QB though. And yeah, so I'm not that mad about that. My O-line is trash. I picked, Newton and I don't even fucking know. Kels or something? I don't know. But these guys are good. But I like running the ball. But Michael, he did good for us last time. You see his speeds, 90 and all that good stuff. So, and then you see our defense is pretty stacked. We have Rob Woodson at free safety. He's one of the legends we picked up. And Blanton, there's strong safety. Our corners, Gandrix, Jackson, Darrell Revis, I picked him up too. Good corner to have. I picked up some D tackles to stop the run. This is to stop the middle and then stop the left, but to us when we're playing, it's the right because that's the way I'm facing. So they usually run right, so that's something to stop. And then our David, Morgan, Kendricks, we picked these guys up. These are pretty good linebackers last time we played. And then our specialist is our kickers are shit like usual, because anytime I play, I get the shittiest fucking kicker of alive. I don't even know why, like shit. But yeah, our kicker turning punt returner Rob Rootson, he's good. So yeah, so we should start getting into a game then, Tom. This is our second game. You guys didn't know, you see our offense 79, our defense 82 though. So yeah, if we lose, you out. So I'm trying to win here. But you can't win them all, son. So hopefully our defense can stay strong still. So yeah, I haven't posted in a while because I don't know. I just haven't been on video games, to be honest. Continue. Would I like to keep searching? Shit, I just dropped my phone 50 fucking acres of down the fucking line. Oh! We're getting into a game, pal. Oh. I hate when you're like, someone snap. No one snaps you, and you're like, what the fuck, man?
No problem in week one. I'm Larry Ridley, and you're tuned
shit.
In to draft champions on EA.
Oh, his teammate that good. OJ just don't go.
First win under their belts, and they look good doing it too.
Okay. I think I'm kicking off actually. I don't know, I didn't really see. Please don't be a windy game. That's fucking games I hate. Even though we have a good quarterback, bro, just ruined everything. What kind of fucking kick is this? You're a professional. Kick it further. Uh-oh. End his life. Bro, he just knocked over my guy. I hate when you can't see who you're, I hate how they switch that you can't see the teams. Oh shit, it's John Elway. Don't get any receivers though. Get that. Oh. Oh, I messed up. I messed up my head. I went the opposite way. But we almost had him. Revis, you're gonna blitz off the edge. No, we're gonna protect him out. Oh, see? Good job. What the? Bro, we locked that up like tackle, guys. Shit.
coaches just give up too early on the run game. Well, they'll keep it going today after that run. Decent pickup.
He's gonna run it.
Hey, man.
Bro, I'm making a video. What are you doing with your life?
Packers are at the line of scrimmage. Oh, with a spread formation. The Packers.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry, I'm bothering you with my friendship.
It's cool. Bro, we should pick that. Is yours gonna allow so they can hear you?
This offensive line today will be
leaned on to blitz out the edge. Did you see my last ranked? Fuck, I fucked up. I think they're gonna do a screen here actually. Oh, I was right. Sniff that out. Alright. Please punt it. I don't want you to go for it. You look like a beastie team. I don't want it.
Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass.
You're a douche. Make the tackle before the first down. Good job. All right. Fourth down coming up. So now we're gonna fuck the fucking game. Did you comment on my fucking live stream?
The Packers come to the line. Oh, first down fucking playing the game.
Oh, they got me. But we ended his life. Someone commented. I'll check later in my life, cause fucking YOLO, huh?
I got ready. Nice. Did try it. I'm in my third game and it's tied 7-7. I'm a little scared. I went 4-0 last time I played.
No, it's playing ranked, so it's like you have to have three tickets to get in. Bang! It's supposed to fucking rock.
I started my ranked, but like, I haven't played it at all.
I don't get any wide receiver, so I'm gonna go man here. I played ranked, guys decided to play it one day. I was like, oh, I'm just gonna play it because I can YOLO. We're gonna put. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna run it. He rolls out, but.
He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun.
Bro, run that. Whoa, man. Ugh. He didn't get in. I'm gonna run commit down. He looks like a smart guy.
I feel like my next draft, like when I lose, is gonna be a beastie draft.
Hopefully.
I probably just jinxed it.
Yeah, first probably. Down, following the long play. This play breaks the touchdown. They got a touchdown. You gotta give the offensive line just a lot of credit. Bro, you're losing focus. I was doing so good. And then you came in and then I fucking fucked up. Nice run, but a great job by the old line. If I... My offense sucks. Like, absolute dick. Like, I literally drafted, like, three players for my offense. Andrew Luck and two O-linemen. The rest is defense. And my defense isn't even that good. My draft was just horrible.
I threw it right in his hands for fuck's sake. Wow. I just want him perfect.
Oh, break that tackle. Okay. All the extra effort for one fucking yard. Nice run. Alright, we're gonna have to trust Michael again. Remember last time we charged into Michael? He got us a touchdown first play and then set us up for destiny. But. Alright. Ooh.
The Packers sat at the line. Dime package. First down at the 22.
Yes, Michael. Yes, Michael. Break the. Ah, nice job. I'll take that. 11 yards. I'll take that.
He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
Played ultimate frisbee today, and I got fucking decked.
First down here.
Yeah, I got just fucking. My life ended. Well, I think my left side.
Takes it from the strong.
Oh, that was a. Oh! Bro, you're a fucking beast, man. I hope you just never leave my team. I hope I'd never lose, so you never can leave my team. He's like, not even like, I didn't even draft him. He was just like automatically put on my team. And obviously he was fucking destined. Dots! Bro, that's a that was a clear dot. Like, I'm not even lying, that was a fucking
I just sacked this guy for like 12 years. I sold my whole team on Mutt. I have like 200k. And I'm waiting for the market crash for team of the year. And I'm gonna like buy like some team of the year packs.
First down. Fucking lit. Go
oh what a oh nice job. Alright, we're doing good. This guy has 3 rushes, 56 yards. I think we're doing pretty good. Alright. If I lose this game I'll probably be pissed, because I'll lose Michael. Who wants to lose Michael? No one. Literally have Andrew Luck. That's like the only guy I have in my offense. Ooh. I like this play, but it usually backfires in my face. But YOLO, am I right? Yoit. Okay. It wasn't even Michael, it was Hillman. What the fuck, Hillman? You have one rush by 6 yards. That's what you... this is what we do. We put our backup in. All I do is get yard. Alright, chill. We're gonna pass it then. Chill.
Second and goal from the 10.
Really?
I guess so.
He just... he's like, who catches balls? Not me, what the fuck? Fucking idiot.
Dude, I'm going for it. Fucking YOLO.
I'm doing it out early. Hopefully this works. If this doesn't work, I'll be pissed. Yoit! Oh, I got sacked. What a douche.
No! It didn't work. I got 2 yards and I needed 2 yards, but apparently I don't have it.
No! He was wide open if I just press fucking X. It was a fake field goal and everything. It worked so perfectly. It wasn't even funny.
Okay.
I fucking hate my life. Oh, I fucking died. Just kidding. No, I don't.
Shit, I should probably do my English homework.
Maybe you should. What do you have to do?
Coleman.
What is it?
Something like writing shit.
It's second down now, right around 3 minutes remaining before halftime. Or it's cause I don't even know. I'm just losing. Oh, should I snip this screen out or just blitz?
I'ma put some fucking jams on. Oh, it's gonna be lit. Second down
and six. Oh, you ran it.
I don't want to do it, but I have to do it. Woodson's there to make the
tackle. Good coaching. Did he punt it? No, he didn't. He got a touchdown last time because his fucking douche nugget didn't want to punt him. Alright. Man coverage all the way. The Packers get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. The Packers will take the snap from the 25. Yes! Oh! Hold that heat from! Oh! Yes! I made the QB fumble when we picked it up for a touchdown. You, bro, I don't even know who you are. Oh, Wilson? Bro, you're never leaving my team. Just kidding, you can't really, but like... I can't really kick you off my team, so... Don't worry, I don't know why I'm as good as anything. Chill. That was so awesome.
I'm done my touchdown, he gets the ball back. Fuck my life.
I know, I hate that. Oh, well... that's fucking sucks. Okay. He's got the 44 off a kick return. Okay. Watch him go fucking send heat again, because... fucking YOLO. Alright, he got us, he got us. Oh shit. Alright. He went out of bounds. Why didn't they stop the clock? And now we reach the 2 minute warning here in the second quarter.
The Eagles defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. Okay, come on, Reggie Wayne. Come back to the squad here, buddy.
Boom. He's gonna get a field goal, but we gotta prevent the touchdown. We're just gonna fucking send heat again. It worked last time.
It's a two tight end formation. First down at the 32.
Get stuffed, low ho. Thank God he's hosting this game, or it'd be very laggy.
The line of scrimmage, the 32 yard line.
YOLO. Oh. Okay.
I'm down by CV.
I don't really know what fucking happened. I don't know where that guy went. He disappeared into fucking death. Alright. Alright. 14-7. I'm losing.
That's the worst.
It's cool. When I get ball at half, if I get a touchdown here, I'll be in good position. Oh, and you don't want this guy to return it. Yikes! Okay, fuck, man. Chill. We're all friends here. Why are you taking this game so serious, man? Shit. I might YOLO life here, or I might not.
I got boy Ben's back and rolling. The Eagles will take the snap.
Get dotted up.
I got boy Ben's back and rolling.
Oh! You want to stall on me?
Ooh. I hate the pass play for frick's sake.
Stalling on you, you fucking Jew. That's what you get.
That's the worst.
I just got a touchdown. That's what he gets. Fucking, you showboating. I just had to come and try. Look, see, I wasn't trying before, and then he had to be a douche nugget. Made me try. What a beauty kick.
I got boy Ben's.
Your life's about to end. Your life's about. What's the strip button? L1.
R1.
Fuck, that's so awkward.
I have no clue.
Right, I'll try.
I don't know.
Alright, he's gonna do a screen here. Bro, chill, chill, chill.
Oh, he dropped it. Let's go, baby.
What? That's bullshit. I call hacks.
Light episode.
Pinch life. Boom! Get sacked, low. Oh, you didn't get sacked. You threw it away in time. You're lucky.
No! I gotta fake that! It's working.
Fucking send the heat on. That's cool. Alright, we found out what happened.
What happened, fam?
Why did my guy just stop? There's no one guard that. There's no one that guards that man. Alright, we get it. Alright, we know what to do next time. We cover everyone. It's cool.
Yo, I suck at users. Holy smokes.
I'm never picking that play again in my life. It's cool. There's 39 seconds and it's already 21-14. Yeah, for him. Arenas, let's go get a fucking touchdown, Tom. Or die, it's cool. That return's good for about 22. The Eagles have kept this game close with a tremendous offensive output, while their defense has struggled throughout. If you said before the game they'd have
I hate that fucking
talk with
this guy gets the first down every time. Fuck my life.
Michaels, we haven't given you the ball since you did a really good job. For some reason, we're just fucking stupid, but it's cool. And just go out there and keep playing well. First down at the 24. Because we're fucking giving you the ball again, bro. Yo!
Let's go!
Oh, I ran out of bounds. What a fucking douche nugget I am. This guy has broke 10 tackles. I don't even know. I don't even know what this guy's. This guy gives no shits. Bro, you need to watch my video when after you're done. This guy gives no.
Not gonna happen.
Yo,
I did my homework.
Alright, after, fam.
But I'm gonna play some more Madden, fam.
Yeah, you can. You have all. You have your whole life to watch it.
I am getting straight fucking peppered.
That's cool, fam. Okay. We get it, man. You can fucking tackle me. I get it. Shit, chill.
Losing 24-7 with 57 seconds on the third. That's always a great fucking time there, man. Well, I won two games before this one. That means I get, like, I don't know, four draft chance collectibles. No. I think it's three. I don't know.
I'm doing another play.
I'm trying to get that sub-zero pack.
Third and five still to go, even after that last
I'm just gonna lob this to Red Dwayne every time I don't even care.
Luck will take the snap from the gun.
Makes the oh my god, bro, what do I do? Alright, what do I do? Alright, fuck it, I'm not even asking. I'm gonna kick the field goal.
No, go for it, you bitch. QB rush, QB sneak up the middle.
Bro, I'm at the 7 yard line.
Yeah! QB sneak works every time. Yes, Brian, how about you not run down the field, you fucking block? Oh, bitch. The Packers are back deep, ready to
return. All right, because there's no squib kick anymore for some fucking reason. All right, he's gonna Hail Mary those. The ball's coming out to the 20.
The Packers offense is nice blocking, you fat fucks. Back down for another drive. The last two times they've had it, they found the end zone. Their rhythm, they're making it look easy, Jim. It's like watching you dance. You have such great rhythm. It looks like you're not even working at it. So that's how it looks for this offense here today.
I think this is the end.
If he broke that tackle, I would have fucking killed myself.
I had a good streak. Two wins.
Two wins, fucking hell. Yeah. Larry Ridley, as you watch the NFL on EA Sports, the second half is officially
underway. Ridley Wayne now! Boys crack. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna leave this game.
You already quit so much.
No, I don't.
I lose. I'm leaving. Fuck. I'm gonna lose. It's cool.
No point in staying if I'm losing my two touchdowns and a field goal. But yeah, 2 minutes
come back.
In the fourth.
Man, come back.
2 minutes up there in the fourth. Are you
pussy. Pussy. Come back.
Fight me at school tomorrow. Swear to God.
Well, you're pussy. So. I'm just kidding.
I have 198 coins. Little bitch.
198,000. I was like, yeah, 198,000. Nice job. Just don't even know who's gonna be open on this play. Oh, triangle.
It's gonna be the best shot to my life. I'm gonna take the Patriots. No. I'm taking the passing offense and 3-4 defense. Playbook. It's in the second half. First round is not an elite round. Uh-oh. Oh, but I got an elite. Marquise Pouncey. Definitely gonna kick in. Got beat up that line, nigga.
Bro, I don't even know what this guy... I think this guy's on steroids. I think my overall 73 guy's on fucking steroids.
Yeah, Randall Cobb. Come on here, fam. Get on, Mikey. Oh, it might be the worst shot of my life. I haven't got an elite yet. Second down and four. Uh-oh! Back to the ground. Barrels ahead. Oh my god, I'm not the lead round yet. It's bro,
team, I mean other guy, whatever your name is, don't ask me how the 73 guys breaks all your fucking tackles. It's fucking how life works, man. You just gotta take it and fucking shove it in your throat.
Fucking pussy.
Alright.
Fucking bitch. I'm not the lead round yet. Holy smokes, it's gonna be the worst. Princeton, come on.
What a fucking that I got. Bro, chill. My guy, my viewers need to listen to my commentary, not you yelling.
Shit.
To be honest, I thought Jordan was going to join my party.
Who?
Jordan.
Oh, that's the worst.
I thought he was going to join. I was like... long game. Let's see what they do here.
Donald Williams, what the fuck is going on? I don't want that Roethlisberger.
Hillman, why do you always come in my dang... Bro, we don't want you. We want this fucking guy all the time, Vom.
Yeah, Hillman, you little fuck.
What? Second and
nine. Huh. I'm kidding.
What kind of throw was that? When we need it most, you fucking do the shittiest throw of fucking life. Now we're doing a screen.
No, Fletcher Cox, yeah, Fletcher Cox.
If Hillman is in, I'm killing myself. Good, Michael.
Julian Edelman, welcome to the
Michael, it's...
Elite round. Elite round. I got Reggie White. Solid.
There we go.
Chris Murray or Larry Allen. I don't have a halfback. Jacob, guess who's my quarterback? Mark fucking Sanchez.
Oh, fuck yeah.
What a sad. Billy Cundiff ready for the kickoff. Let's go. Mark fucking Sanchez, you savage.
Oh, crap. You just yeeted my whole team. Okay.
Offense trots out onto the field looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide of this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
First down at the 24.
Pick that. Yes! Fucking gem.
That was an awesome job by the defense. No, they spent the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Eagles offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. A solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the offense.
Marcel Darius.
Well, they got confidence. The quarterback's throwing it well. This is a
very
good game so far.
Oh, Drew Stanton. He's my fucking boy.
You sure saw his play coming from a mile away, and I'm bouncing at the outside.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half.
Eat a big nice boot for the time.
You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Yeet.
Oh, I got Antonio Brown.
Fires there to take him down.
This guy must be cheesed, dude.
Now we need a fucking QB chip.
My fucking overall 70-something fucking. Just fucking YOLOing every life.
Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Okay. Chill. Hillman! Whenever you get the dang ball, you fuck up. This guy's like minus 10 yards rushing. Fucking Michael hits everyone with that fucking 150.
Third and two. Fucking Hillman.
Pryor's better than you, and he's a fucking fullback. Who's in? Michael, if you're not in, please. Michael, we get you're tired. You know, actually, Michael, you keep doing you. Hillman, I swear to fucking Christ, Hillman.
RJ, I'm getting off on the end.
Oh! Nice, Hillman, you got fucking 2 yards. I fucking...
Okay, see you, bye, video.
See you, man.
Nowhere for the running back to go, and they stop him for a short game.
Where are you? Where, are you gone yet? Shit, man. Leave. No, thank God, I fucking need that kid. Oh, my life ended. That's cool. All right, but as you guys see, Abbott, this game is pretty intense right now. Michael's a beast for some reason. Like this, it's fucking. I fucking love this guy. Michael's just a fucking beast. Oh look, Michael's in again. Michael, fighting for that. Look at him. He's so. Bro, this is that was the worst case scenario for him. Now we get more time off the clock. And oh shit, I can't and we're gonna wait. We get it down pretty close. See that now. He has 3 minutes, and we're two. Two possession a game. Fucking YOLO, you suck. You can't even fucking.
You don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we gonna do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run.
I was gonna go for two, but nah, that's too gutsy. Just gonna let it go. That was a good pick that we got too. When we needed it. Oh, nice job, Revis. Our team's just been balling today. Kill shot. Bang.
He had nowhere to go, and they check him at the
the 16-yard line.
The Packers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking
about football. Nice job. Our team just balling today.
Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Coming up, second down. Out of the shotgun.
Oh, he's wide open. But, oh, so close to picking that. That was a good throw, though. It wasn't even good. It was, but he has one guy wide open.
Throws the pass.
Yes.
That's a ball that should have been caught.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in.
I was like, how come our guys always get beat and there's just got one guy wide open? And I guess we didn't have anyone on. Stop the screen. Oh, that was a horrible. What the heck?
Thompson's tackled down after a gain of 7. Now the offense in their hurry up.
He's not open, Tom. And he's going to go for it.
Still time to make up the deficit if you don't go for it here on fourth and short near midfield at the end of this game. I think because it's so short, I think you go for it. You never know what the other offense is going to do. Big decision. We'll see what.
Oh, nice throw.
And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Hopefully, he can get to the center. I know he's going to get to play. We're going to send Heat fucking yellow, right?
As fast as they can. First down at the 48.
I think we sack him here. Give us this. Oh, that fucking cheese, though.
Show some patience. Don't try to get it all over the plate. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
First down. We're gonna pressure on every deep zone. This play, I feel like he's gonna try a fucking normal.
Out of the shotgun formation.
What? Why did my guy go stupid? We riding that, guys, back into the video, man. Oh, he
really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
Now we're only up by 3 points.
The Eagles are prepared.
So we're gonna have to wind down the clock a lot. Michael, we're gonna have to, we need you to step up big here. We need a good return. Good return. Yeah, good return. That was okay. It was not good, but better than losing yards, eh?
Phil was on a roll right now with touchdowns coming on each of their last two possessions. Can they make it 3 in a row right here?
Well, we're going to find out. I like their chances. What have we seen that makes us think that they're not going to come out there? And
YOLO.
They're playing exceptional.
Fucking YOLO. Oh! Your ankles are broke, fam.
That tackle was made at the 27-yard line. The Eagles didn't never.
Holy shit, I just fucking ate his ankles. I was like, gimme these ankles. It was one on one, I fucking ate him alive. Why isn't the clock? Oh god, it's on. Hillman. The fuck you doing, Hill? That was a fucking beauty. We're gonna have to put a touchdown on the board. At least one or 2 points, because I need a chance to.
Luck's gonna be in the pistol here. Michael out of the backfield with reception.
Oh my god, that's, they got the warp.
Arm strength is a nice thing to have when the window of opportunity is very small. Quarterbacks with strong arms can still fire it in there. Nice throw right on target by the QB.
Luck's completion percentage 80% on the day. Third down and 7. Michael out of the backfield with
Michael. Chuck him, Michael.
That's a gain of 8.
Do you get it?
Situations like this when you're looking to get that one first down to win the game.
Woo!
Because the defense knows there's only a few plays.
Michael, I fucking believe in you, fam. If you fumble, who even gives a dang? You're fucking YOLO for a swim. Flag, swag, fucking swag.
The defense got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down.
I'm actually very regretting this goal, but fucking
hell, get in there and get another score.
Now first and 10. Handoff out of the eye. And that gain mentions a few.
Yeah, I love situations like this. This is when I was at my best, getting in the huddle and telling everybody all the things. Put two hands on the football. Don't anybody jump off sides. Don't take any chances. And most of all, stay in bounds.
The Packers come out in a dime package. Second down and seven.
I think the most important. Oh, that was a good hold. I think most important would be holding on to the ball.
That was a predictable play call here.
Fucking YOLO, right? Fucking YOLO.
And you're trying to run the football and run out the clock, but the defense is ready and stopped it for a short game.
Timeout, because fucking YOLO.
They're first.
You know what we're going to do? Tries fake. Remember last time? It didn't fucking work. And we were so fucking cute.
Should be what we call a giving.
We actually fucking YOLO life again. Oh, okay. Okay.
It was a nail biter. It wasn't pretty, but it goes down as a victory.
Well, that was a good win. Dang, that was a pretty close game.
How hard it is. And to make that one play, that was the difference. Woo, a lot of joy in the locker room.
That was a good win. That was a good. He got some cheese, but like, well, Michael, oh my god. I want to see if we can go back.
For Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.
Let's do a few highlights. Alright. Oh, and I think this is the one I yeeted his soul. So, zoom out. I fucking yeeted his soul, so. He brought the guy out. Blocked on it perfectly. Yeet! Yeet! Yeah, I went for yards and yards and yards, and I got tackled, but it was so good. I thought, I didn't even see that guy at the end. I saw him at the end when I was running, I was like, oh, dang, nice job. And that guy comes out of nowhere, I'm like, he's like, bang! That was like the biggest cheat of my fucking life, I don't even know. I was like, so you just come, whoosh! Where is this? It might have been one of these, but this is pretty close. I need one of those. This. Alright, let's look at Michael. The stars. But he did. Michael did really good this game. Like, he, I don't know why. Look at this. I get him. I'm like, oh crap, messed up. He's like, Jacob. And then I axe it. Oh no, actually. And he fights off that tackle and he fuck. I don't know. Yeah, Michael did really good. But this is what Gus. Oh shit, not this. Alright, chill. Gus. This. This guy, so they blitz. So we blitz. I didn't think we were gonna get him. Look how much time he has. He has time. My guy comes over. And he fumbled. This guy's like, shit. And he missed it. That was luck. Bang, and I picked it up. For the house. That was good. That's 7-4. Oh, that was such a good game. I don't know why Michael's is just a fucking beast. Oh, holy! I don't know what's up with him. I just accept him. And then I got a comment. So let's go. What the hell am I doing? I'm gonna go check what this comment is. I'm trash. Oh. I'm trash, eh? No, that was such a good win. I better end it. I think this was pretty long, actually. I showed you everything and everyone. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. You know, put a thumbs up to fucking Michael, man. He is putting in work for our team. What overall is he? He's like a 73, I think. Yeah, look at that. And he... What's... Agility's 92. His carry's 76. Holy, that's not good. Juke 92, truck 89, that's good. But dang, he's only pretty good. I'm not even mad about him. But alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed some drafts, ranked draft episode 2. I might do one right after this, I don't know. Thank you guys all for watching. Smash that like button. Do all that good stuff. Comment, rate, subscribe, favorite. And, thank you guys all for watching the video. Comment, subscribe, favorite. This has been Eagles from the Gaming Squad. Sign out, boys. Alright, now. I'm signing out, boys. And girls.